In this video, let's talk about how to expose to create cinematic images. This video is part of a series about my simple rules on how to create cinematic images. These rules are like rules of thumb, so they can and should be broken. But these are easy to remember and easy to do, even with minimal or no gear. So let's start. So on these clips that you saw in the intro, let's look at this clip. And this clip, I want to point out something. Even though that we're looking out of the window to the bright outside, like trees and stuff, still, we are not clipping anything. Everything is well beyond the clipping point. Maybe very small spots now and there, but most of this window is not clipping. And this is very important for creating cinematic images, to be very careful when you clip something. For example, this clip, there's the window, so our light source is visible, but still it's not clipping. And this might mean that in some situations when you're exposing like this, your subject might become very dark. But trust me, this image would look much more cinematic like this than it would by having this subject with the correct exposure and the window totally blown out. This is, again, a rule that you can break. For example, if you have a light source, for example, a lamp like this in your frame, so let that clip. Or you might have a very shiny reflection from the surface of the piano or somewhere else. The sun is shining on it and it's reflecting. So you can let those reflections clip. But try to kind of be very conscious about the highlight area and try to protect it as much as you can. In these clips, I used the color correction kit for the GH5. This is a set of tools for Lumix cameras for color correcting the footage. If you want to learn more about this color correction kit, or you want to learn more about color correcting in general, there's a free course right there. You can go and check it out. I have gotten a lot of positive feedback from that course, so I guess it's good. So then go and check it out. And as I said, this video is part of a series of videos, so now I would recommend for you to check out other videos in this series. And while you're at it, subscribe to the channel and see you in the next video.